Welcome back to the grind. Real quick, I, like a noob, had my mic muted the entire time I was playing this. And we ended up having a pretty good little adventure with me just talking to myself. But just to recap, because I'm not going to sit here and probably voice over all of it, I don't think. But we ended up finding some armor that gave us a pet bat, which was pretty cool. We also cleared pumpkin pastures. We beat our first big bad guy, and we experienced our first death, guys. So, yeah, we level up a bunch. We do a whole bunch of stuff, and sit back, enjoy, hit that like and subscribe. I will probably jump in here and there with some voiceover. It's not my favorite thing to do, but, yeah, guys, we're level 4. You can see we got our wolf armor. Got a bunch of armor. We end up, just a quick note, so as you progress through the levels, your camp expands, and people start, like, at the end of this, I believe you get a traveling, like a traveling salesman guy that sets up next to your blacksmith guy, so it's pretty good. I would, I highly suggest this game. It's so far the random drops have seemed random. I don't know. I haven't watched any other gameplay or anything. So yeah, guys. Later.
The Illager raids have roasted this once lush land to ruin. Only one village remains unspoiled in this corner of the world. Make haste, hero. You must warn the villagers there of the battle to come. You are their only hope. did it, and the villagers of the pumpkin pastures go on to fight another day.
Thank you.